Hello there, Morons. It's Victor Gimmebrickman, Gimmeflakeman, the King of the Morons, the Godfather of J-Vlogging, with my beautiful sidekick,
Tomoko desu.
And today we are going to speak in very sexy voices.
Sexy voice?
Yes, because today's is that your sexy voice? Because today's voice is today's video is a J News.
Hi.
And it's about sex. It's a sexual scandal.
Scandal.
About a kabuki actor.
So, kabuki.
I know very little about this, so Tomoko's going to be filling us in a little bit. And we're very thankful and lucky to have her here to pronounce. This is a J News. So if you're new to the channel, what we do is talk about a recent Japanese news story. That's all the rage everyone's talking about. And not the rage, but you know, wadai, right? Things people are talking about. And then we're going to go through a little vocabulary. So if you do study Japanese, this is a great way to study. I noticed that a lot of you are supporting me on Patreon. There's been a big jump in the last 2 weeks. Thank you very much. I do appreciate that. Even $2 a month helps. If you are not monetarily inclined, please at least give us a thumbs up, at least for Tomoko. Do it for the children. Okay.
The children.
And the women. No, but seriously, yeah, thanks for the support. Leave us a comment. Leave us a thumbs up. They do really encourage us to keep making the videos.
Hi.
If I see you're interested. And let's get on to the news story. Okay.
Hi.
So this is, who is this guy here?
Hi, Nakamura Hashinosuke.
Okay. Now he's a kabuki player.
Hi.
A kabuki actor. Mm. And I see there's a woman here. Is that him also? Do you know?
この人?
Is that him? Same guy? You're not sure?
そうかな? そう、歌舞伎の人は本当綺麗だからね。
So many of them are very good looking people. And some of them are of course in kabuki there are no women.
だから女型っていうね、その男の人がやる。
So if a guy plays a woman's part, it's called 女型。 綺麗
だ。
And kabuki is also, the few things I know about kabuki is that it's also almost like royalty, right? If your father, if your king, if the king, it's like the king's son is also, you know, the king's son is a prince, becomes a king. So the kabuki actors all come from a long lineage of kabuki actors. Is that true?
だからこの人のお父さんすごい有名。
So here, apparently his father was also very famous, and a guy named
中村芝翫。
Right, and his kanji was really tough. We had a little trouble finding his kanji. But that's the guy there. We don't know much about him except, do you know anything about him?
あ、有名な人で、人間国宝。
Oh, he's a national treasure. Say it again.
人間国宝.
Okay, he's a national treasure. Is he still alive?
Eh, それは分からん。
We don't know.
So he could be dead.
He could be dead. We were trying to find his
name. そうでよ、だから、あの、後継ぎとかそういう問題があったから。
So, yeah, he died in 2011, October 10th.
もう、
there we go. So he's gone. And his father is now, I mean, his son is now a kabuki actor. Right, so that's that. And what happened?
So, その橋之助さんが、不倫騒動
で、so he caused a big 不倫騒動, which is a big, well, basically a 不倫 is affair, to have an affair, and a commotion. I'll tell you what, let's tell the story first, and then we'll go through the vocabulary in detail, okay?
はい。
So go ahead. Tell me this very sexual story.
Sexual story は
sexy voice.
普通の声で、ノーマルボイスで。その橋之助さんが、ちょっと長い間芸妓さん、京都の芸妓さんと不倫をしていたということが発覚。
So he was having an affair for a long time. How long was it?
なんか20年とか書かれてるけど、
About 20 years with a geisha in Kyoto, right?
京都の。
And it was just discovered?
まあ、なんかあの週刊誌が取り上げたんだって。
Oh, 週刊誌 is the weekly newspapers. They're kind of like the equivalent to the American National Enquirer or the scandal papers. Ironically, all those scandal papers that you see in America are run by the British. In Gainesville, Florida. Yeah, there's a street there where they, all the rags, all the trashy magazines are controlled. Anyway, in Japan, though, they're called 週刊誌. And 週, of course, is week. Kan is like edition, and she is newspaper or magazine.
Paper みたいな感じね。週はね。
週刊誌, and they discovered this scandal. So, but he was having an affair for I think 20 years. So I think he did a pretty good job.
ちょっと長いよね。
So Tomoko, do you think you could have an affair secretly for 20 years?
難しいんじゃない？それシークレットじゃなくて本当に好きなんじゃない？
They can't, yeah. Well, you can still like someone. She says it's not really a secret. They must really just like each other. Well, you can still like each other and still have a secret. But I would think you'd get divorced after 20 years and marry the geisha. Okay, but geisha cannot get divorced, cannot get married.
Cannot get married.
I've met a geisha. I've met a few geishas in my time.
Ah, 本当?
Yeah, and they cannot get married. They can have boyfriends.
Ah, so.
But they can't get married.
Gay の世界 あ、ゲイの世界はっていうね、あの、ゲイっていうのは。
ゲイ、ゲイ in Japanese, by the way, does not mean homosexual. It means the entertainment world.
Entertainment
world. So, ゲイの世界 means the world of entertainment. And what about the world of entertainment? Is ゲイの世界が何? What'd you say?
ん? だからなんかあの、結婚とかじゃなくて、そういう彼女とか。
So, in the world of entertainment, I guess...They prioritize relationship. They don't get married so much.
Is that what you're saying? あまり結婚しなかったり、嘘の結婚をしたりとか。
Ah, they get beards. 嘘 is of course lie. 嘘の結婚 is a fake marriage. I guess in English we would say like a gay guy marries a woman just for appearances. He would have a beard. But in this case, they're not necessarily gay, right? But they might be. That's not really important.
まあね、そうそうそうそう。次。
But When I told my students, when we talked about this a little bit in one of my classes, they said, 当たり前のことじゃない? Which means it's natural that a kabuki player has a lover, or a girlfriend, or a mistress. Do you think so?
だからそういうふうに私たちはなんか育って、そういうふうに教えられてるというか。
So they've been raised basically to think that,
相撲レスラーも。
相撲レスラーも。相
撲の人も、あと野球の選手とかも。
Baseball players.
やっぱりよく彼女を作るって。
What about politicians?
政治家はあんまり聞かないね。
In America, we think politicians.
あ、そうなの。
Well, they often do. Or, priests and stuff, religious leaders often caught in scandals.
本当?
Yeah, like, well, even Martin Luther King had girlfriends, apparently. But anyway,
違うね。
But there are not really, you don't really have religious leaders in Japan, like in America.
Religious はね、みんな。
Not really. So this is the religion, kabuki. But in a way, kabuki is kind of a religion. It just follows.
まあそうだね。
In a kind of a strange way. I suppose not really, but they do have Shinto and Buddhism. But anyway, so what's, what did he do?
そう。
What's the big deal? So he finally got caught.
発覚して、彼は謝りました。
So he apologized. He apologized.
He apologized. Okay. もちろん。で、不徳の致すところです。
Oh, so he said this kind of. This is a new expression for me, which is why I love doing this. He said, 不徳の致すところ。And at the end,
this. 私の不徳の致すところです。
So 不徳 is basically unethical. So if I, what I did here on the left, as you can see, I guess that's pretty much a story, right? Right?And what about what's going to happen? They're going to get divorced now, of course.
No.
They're gonna stay married. I love Japan. Look at that. Have an affair of 20 years and stay married, right?
もう彼が認めるということ、認めてるってことね。これは不徳の致すところ。
He apologized and he admitted it, and that's it.
でもそう奥さんはやっぱりあの家元あの代々なんて言うんだろう歌舞伎を継ぐことが大切よと。
Ah, so his wife thinks that.Doing continuing kabuki is important. So I guess the lineage thing is more important. The fact that he's a kabuki actor, he must continue. So they keep the relationship.
すごいね奥さん。
It's weird. So the yeah she Tomoko thinks that the wife is great.
だから妻の鏡だっていう私たちはもう。もうすごい。
She is the mirror of a wife.
日本人のとしてっていうか歌舞伎の世界での。
For only kabuki wives.
あ、まあそうだね。
Not for you, right?
まあもちろん私だったら嫌だよ。嫌だよ。嫌だよ。
So when you say kagami, it means like a good model. A model. Okay. Interesting.
家を大事にするから。
So she protecting her family.
そう。
Well, Hillary Clinton didn't leave Bill Clinton.
そこ結婚は…
But I don't want any comments about politics here. Unless you were talking about Hillary Clinton's affair, that's okay. No other comments about politics or religion on these channels, please. that's basically it. That's our story. Thanks for watching. But now, for those of you who are interested in vocabulary, we're going to go through the vocabulary that you can see on my right. Right over there. Okay, the first word is…
不倫騒動
And 不倫 is affair.To have an affair with something, and sōdo is commotion or a fray or something. So this is a big, basically a big news story, a scandal, you know, affair scandal. It's a scandal, basically. And the type of woman who is either a geisha or maiko.
Geiko.
That general word is geiko. Notice that geiko has nothing to do with gay, it just happens to sound the same.
Right. 私たち芸妓さんをつけるよよく芸妓さん、
芸妓さんっていう。So a woman who is happens to be in that world would be 芸妓さん、just like Tomoko san or Victor san。
そう、さんをつけて芸妓さん。
Okay. Okay. And the man's name that we're talking about today is
中村橋之助。
中村橋之助。That's a long one. Now that's not his real name, is it?
歌舞伎の名前。
芸能の名前、right?
で、うん。
So that's his entertainment name or stage name, right? His father was Nakamura
Shikan.
Shikan.
これもエンターテインメントネーム。
This is also entertainment name.、ね his stage name. And the expression today, the new expression for, the, for those of you who are advanced would be
不徳の致すところ。
不徳の致すところ。And at the end, you would say this. Now, I put here, my bad, but actually, it's a much very formal expression.
Very formal, my bad, ね.
Yes, very formal, my bad. It says, I have committed something unethical. So, futoku is unethical. I've done an unethical thing, basically. Now, for those of you who are elementary or beginners, here are some basic Japanese, okay? Hey. The first one is...
Kanojo.
Kanojo, of course, is her or my girlfriend.Okay, so if I refer to Tomoko, I said kanojo wa, it would be her. But if I said kanojo wa, it would be my girlfriend. So you have to, sometimes it's confusing.
Right? そうだね。
Right?
両方意味がある。
Both. Yeah, two has two meanings. Right? And the same thing with boyfriend, which is?
彼氏。
So it could be him or it could be him. And in Japanese, the symbol or the hand symbol for boyfriend is thumb. And for girlfriend, the pinky. Right? And if you're bisexual, no, just kidding. Okay.
So, then, あの、young generation は彼氏っていう。
Oh, 彼氏。
彼氏いる？彼氏できた？
Oh, yeah, and girl, 彼女？
彼女。
彼女。それ
は彼女。
彼女。So, but you show the pinky, right? 彼女。
彼女。
Right? Okay. Of course, if that's confusing and you want to be very clear, you would say 恋人。
恋人。
恋人、right? 恋、well, just means love, right? And if you want to show what kind of relationship it is, you would say
恋人関係
So 関係 is relationship, 恋人関係 of course romantic relationship、mm. Now in the last lesson, in the last JNews lesson, we talked about the word 交際
でも交際するをよく使う
Yes, okay,
交際する交際してるとかね
So I'm dating someone, but remember the word alone is not necessarily romantic、mm. But when you talk about it in newspapers, it usually meansthey're dating,、mm. right? But literally the meaning, the word is hanging out with or mingling with someone, right? And the words today, some of you I know, because some of you guys are kind of a pain in the neck with your vocabulary, you'll say, wait a minute, Victor, I know that affair in Japanese is uwaki. Right?
Uwaki, right?
So actually, is there a difference, Tomoko?
本当ね、不倫というのと浮気。浮気っていうのは人が浮気する。あ、でも人が不倫するか。
Yeah, they're very similar.
同じだね。
Yeah. Yeah. So, you have 不倫 and 浮気。And the good way to remember 不倫is it sounds very much like the English, right?
なんかあるんだよね、English.
Fling. To have a fling is to have a 不倫, to have an affair. So in English, 不倫, right? And in this case, they had a kind of 謝罪, what was it? 会見かな?
謝罪会見。
謝罪会見。So that's, they had actually, a 会見 is a what a
conference,
yeah, press conference. Yeah, press conference. Mm. And so 謝罪会見 is a press conference just to apologize, mm. right? So 謝罪 alone is apologize, and 釈明 is explain. And I saw both of these expressions in this case. They had a conference to apologize and a conference to explain. Mm. Is that right? Mm. Oops, did I? Okay, here we go.Yes, to explain. Oh, here we go. Yes, so 釈明 is to explain, and then we have the two variations of 謝罪会見 and 釈明会見.
よく日本あるね。
Yeah, you often see these in Japan. Right? You have a press conference, and the verb you use in these cases would be 開く.
開く. 会見を開く.
Oops. Oh, 開く. So to open up, literally to open up,a press conference,、an apology press conference, right? 謝罪会見 and 釈明会見 would be explanatory conference.、
Mm.
I don't know why I have 恋人 there, but anyway, this is the expression that was used in this case. You want to read that for us?
はい。本当に多大なる迷惑をかけて深くお詫び申し上げます。
I'm gonna knock this down so you guys can see it. Make sure it's clear,、mm. right? Right?One more time, please.
上から、mm-hmm. 本当に多大なる迷惑をかけて深くお詫びを申し上げます。
And then?
本当に申し訳ございませんでした。
Okay. So let's go through this again. 本当に, of course, means really. 多大なる is very much. 迷惑 is to cause problems. And 迷惑をかける or かけて is I have caused a problem. That's the verb you would use. So, 本当に多大 I've never said this one before. This is new for me too. 多大なる迷惑をかけて I'm sorry for causing such a big problem. No, I've really caused a big problem. And 深く deeply お詫びを申し上げます。申し上げます means to say, a very formal way. お詫びis apologize. So I deeply apologize. Then he says, 本当に申し訳ございません。ございません is just a formalizer. It means something is formal. It's the same as です, right? 本当に申し訳ないです, right?
でも、ございませんでした but, yeah, が natural.
Yeah, you would never say it. But it's basically the same. ございます is あります, or です, right? But 本当に、really, 申し訳ない or 申し訳ございません。I have no excuse.Literally, so I apologize. And at the very end, this is in the newspaper, says, と謝罪した. So, と refers to the thing quoted. So he said all this. This is what he actually said in the blue. And at the very bottom, it says, he apologized. And we have, of course, the vocabulary at the bottom. That's basically it. That's basically the story. Okay. Not a big deal, except to say that in America, this kind of thingNobody would ever apologize.
本当?
Nobody would ever apologize. I've never seen anyone except maybe a politician apologize or a priest.
Ah, そっか。
Or, I mean, a holy, you know, someone who, a religious leader would apologize. But no one in the sports, I don't think, maybe I'm wrong. You guys, please correct me. Have you ever heard of an actor or singer or athlete?
日本はよくあるよ。
Apologize for having an affair?
プロジェンスで不倫で。そうよ。Right. でもそれは結婚続けてるところが多いもん。
You know what in America we have is we have if you criticize anyone for having an affair, they say that you're shaming them or you're slut shaming them or you're judging them and you have no right. So people basically we have in America we don't have and I'm pretty sure in England too or in other countries, but nobody feels like they have to apologize to the public.
ああそうじゃあ違うね。
Unless you're Mel Gibson.
Mel Gibson?
Because and that's not an apology for having an affair, but mostly an apology for being racist or a bigot. So if you're a racist or
そういう方がね。
Yeah, if you're a real racist and use the N-word, for example, then your life is screwed, like Hulk Hogan or Mel Gibson. So it's a very different cultural difference.
本当ね。
Sir.
Yeah.
Anyway, that is our video. Thank you very much for watching. We really appreciate the support.
Thank you for watching.
And if you have an affair for 20 years, don't get caught. That's all. That's my advice. Any advice for people who have affairs? Any advice?
Advice?
Maybe someone's having an affair, no?
でもやっぱりあの普通はね離婚しちゃうと思うよ。
Usually you get divorced.
ちょっと違う世界だから。
So that's a different world, right? It's a different world. Okay, thanks for watching. Talk to you guys soon. Bye!